Right now, Wauwatosa police and the post office are deciding whether to charge a man who got into an argument with his postal worker. Police say the man living near 69th and Center was upset that something that he was expecting was not delivered. Officers say he then got into an argument with the postal worker. She called police saying she felt she was not being allowed to leave that area. A supervisor was able to escort her away from the situation. The resident was arrested and ticketed for disorderly conduct for a similar incident the day before.